playing games, no, no. What's my name?
What?
Said, what's my name?
Shaka Shine.
Okay, okay, okay.
Shaka Shine.
What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, and I'm coming back at it with another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I gotta give a big old shout out to Justin, and their request was Yellow Card, and this is City of Devils. Now, for the people that have been hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, hitting that comment button, gotta say thank you, because this is a channel of giving credit when credit's due, and y'all deserve all the credit. So I really do appreciate every single one of y'all. That being said, for the people that are waiting on their requests, as you can see, we get to every single one of y'all. If I said I put it on the list, it's on the list and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with a donation. Link's right underneath the like button, and I'll make sure I get your reaction out within 72 hours. Now, as far as Yellow Card goes, I feel like I've heard the name before, but I'm going to have to say, new to me, new to the channel, y'all keep on putting new stuff on my radar. So I don't know. It could be anything. This could be rap. This could be rock. This could be ska for all I know. So either way, I'm not going to hold y'all. Let's get straight into it. To say, this is part of the reason why I love doing this reaction channel, is I never know what you guys are going to bring to my face. And again, like I said, I was not really expecting this from this. I really wasn't expecting anything, because I don't know any of the genres whenever you guys requested it, if I don't know the like band or artist. Either way, I was not expecting this, so let's go.
And one sang to me, look at you saving the world on your own. And I wonder how things gonna be, 'cause the time here it passes so slow. In a city of devils we live, a city of devils.
Okay, I'm gonna have to say, off top, this is probably going to be a 50-50. As of so far, I usually do like slower songs, but I don't know. This one's kind of, again, I'm on the fence. This kind of might be a hit or miss. So hopefully, I want it to hit. Don't get me wrong. So I'm hoping that's happening.
Find somebody to learn. Boy, you gotta love someone more than yourself. I can feel the fire of a city lights burn. And it's hard to find angels in hell. Flying along, and I feel like I don't belong, and I.
Alright, I will have to say, number one, he does have a good voice. Number one. It's just, for some reason, this isn't hidden for me. Not yet. I think it's just maybe it's the mind state I am in. Just so you guys know, disclaimer, I did have some tragedy happen within my family. Two of my brothers and my nephew has passed, and all of that in under 3 weeks. So it maybe be that, but I did do a couple of other songs that I was still messing with, so I'm not sure. Either way, I'm on the fence on this one, y'all.
Can't tell right from the wrong. Why have I been here so long? In a city of devils we live. A city of devils we live. Questions I can't seem to find. The answers I already have. And you can't see the sky here at night. So I guess I can make my way back. Flying along, and I feel like I don't belong, and I.
Alright, so first verse, second verse, I mean, the main thing I can say, I can definitely say I can see this being on a couple of either music videos or TV shows, which, again, that means that it is good in some ways, you know what I'm saying? I'm not sitting there saying that this song is trash by any means, so just so you guys know, when I say it's not my cup of tea, I don't mean it's bad, you know what I'm saying? A song could be great, and I could still just not be for me, you know? So I can see why a lot of people would listen to this, would like this, but as far as me from right now, I don't know. I don't really see any time I would really want to just listen to this on my own. You know what I mean? So let's keep it pushing. Can't tell right from the wrong. Why have I been here so long? I am messing with this though. I am messing with the beat breakdown. That's on point. So, definitely messing with that. What if I wanted you here right now? Would you fall in the fire, burn me down? If I wanted you here right now, would you fall in the fire, burn me down? If I wanted you here right now. All right, that whole little part right there, I think that was the best part of the song so far. I really felt the passion behind it. Really felt the energy behind it. Okay, kind of saving the song a little bit for me at least. You know what I mean? Let's go. In a city of devils we live. In a city of devils we live. A city of devils we live. Flying along, I feel like I don't. That was a good breakdown right there. I'm messing with that. Long night, can't tell right from the wrong. Why have I been here so long? I don't belong. Okay. Now, I will have to say, so the last 2 minutes, if this song was the last 2 minutes, I think that I would have enjoyed this a lot more. The first 2 minutes of it, for some reason, that one's kind of a hit or miss for me. Like, it more misses than hits. But the second part definitely hits. So, I will have to say that if I was going to give this a grade, I'm definitely giving this a C. Just because it just wasn't my cup of tea for at least the first half. So, but besides that, it's still a good song. I can still see why people like this song. You know what I mean? But, I just definitely would not be listening to this randomly. And the only time I can really see it is very specific movies and TV shows. That's where I can see this being played on the most. So, besides that though, it is what it is. Thank you, Justin. I really do appreciate you. Most of your requests have been pretty dope. We had a couple of them that were a little iffy, but, you're still doing your thing. So thank you. Now, if you're making it this far, you might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button, letting me know your favorite song by Yellow Card. Let's get them some redemption. I'm sure they make good music, so let's get them a redemption. So let me know what else songs from Yellow Card you want me to react to. And if you're already doing that and making it this far, then I gotta say thank you. Truly appreciate every single one of y'all. Cannot stress that out enough. And with that being said, You know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.